ATP synthesis through chemi osmosis. Chemi osmotic theory proposed by the scientist Mitchell. According to chemi osmotic theory, ATP synthesis is going on. How the ATP synthesis is taken place? At cyclic photophosphorylation and non-cyclic photophosphorylation, the electrons are transmitted among the electron carriers and also protons are translocated in the lumen. The proton translocation in the lumen that creates the proton gradients. You see here how the protons are accumulated in the lumen. At first, when the non-cyclic photophosphorylation is going on, there the water molecule is cleaved that resulted to production of two electrons and two protons. The released two electrons are entered into the non-electron, non-cyclic electron transportation, but the protons are accumulated into the lumen. As well as here, the protons present onto the stoma, they are entered into the lumen through the quinone cycle. And here, utilization of the protons which are present in the stoma. You see here, at non-cyclic photophosphorylation, the PS2 is very near to the membrane of thylakoid. At the surface of the membrane of thylakoid, towards the stroma, the NADPH is released. It means NADPH is reduced by taking off protons from stroma. You see here, from stroma to lumen, the protons are entered through the Q cycle, as well as when water molecule is cleaved, that time also the protons are translocated into the lumen and remained protons are utilized for the NADP reduction. Then here in the stroma, there is a scarcity of protons occurred. Here the concentration of the protons are increased. They are accumulated more inside of the lumen. Their proton gradient is increased. You see here, to pumping the protons, to maintain the proton concentration between the stroma and lumen equilibrium, there is a pump for the proton. There is a need of pump. Why? Because here the pH is increasing because the accumulation of H plus ions, and the thylakoid membrane is impermeable to the protons movement. It means it is impermeable. When the thylakoid membrane is present, from there the protons are not transmitted from the lumen to stroma. It means because of impermeability of protons by thylakoid membrane,